with the accolades to prove it.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
This is an all-star field for this match. He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
And gentlemen, the People's Champion is here.
I can barely hear you, Seth, and the WWE Universe has come unglued.
Oh, you know why, Corey. It's all due to the power of the Brahma Bull.
And introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
Big matches are where this guy thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets. He is the alpha male of our species. And Lesnar looking to dominate.
And introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow this structure has become even more destructive. This is a man who makes the most of every opportunity, and this is his biggest opportunity ever.
The title collector is here.
And introducing the champion from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready. Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time.
Yeah, nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened Big Match John?
Hustle, loyalty, and respect, his mantra.
This man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power. Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
And introducing the challenger from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Take six of WWE's hungriest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
Take a look in his eyes, more than ready to become the standard bearer of this division. The right to be called a champion is at stake here in this championship elimination chamber match with John Cena and Bobby Lashley. And awaiting to enter the ring, the pods are filled with Seth Rollins, Brock Lesnar, Drew McIntyre, and The Rock.
That's a great play.
Piercing.
Look at this raw power. It's a powerbomb. Thunderous impact shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
A well-timed dodge.
Counter by Cena.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
submission and suplex. Lands the elbow. Turns that back on Cena.
Maybe Lashley's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Body lock applied.
Great body control. Bobby Lashley in full control now, and it's only going to get worse for his opponent. There's the Dominator.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Up high. Splash! Is it enough? The cover!
A kick out at two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Uses the edge of the knee. And Cena starting to falter here. Crumble at the feet of the Almighty.
Oh, just turn that around.
Effort to keep him down.
It's Seth Rollins' turn. Here comes the Kingslayer.
Big time power.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
This is the toll the Elimination Chamber takes on a competitor. You're going to be battered at this stage of the match.
Rollins setting up here.
He gets back into the ring.
Cover!
He's able to beat a two count.
Display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Back elbow. He gets set down to the floor.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh. There's Cena.
To the adjustment. Gonna see a new champ.
The champion thought that was it.
That's how much winning this title means. To give everything you've got. I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
And Cena is no stranger to big match moments, but he clearly thought that would be all she wrote. Lands hard ringside. Into the ring again.
Get his pass.
Denied with an elbow.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
It works.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
He returns to the ring.
Oh, my gosh.
And he barely evades.
Going suplex.
Oh, DDT.
The Almighty showing his dominance.
The Dominator.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Cena turning things around. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, man. Turned it into a statement DDT.
Lashley caught by surprise.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
On the outside now.
No place to save.
From the middle, look at that.
Rethink your plan.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet. Pat, that one's scouted.
Haymaker connects.
John Cena, got him in position.
TF submission applied.
This won't win the match.
He is swift.
Bobby Lashley measuring his opponent. It's about to be collision time. Lashley.
Chip's eyes look glazed over.
Makes the cover. And they're still in this.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
And Bobby Lashley's going to have to muster up some more strength to put this match away. This has been a colossal battle at this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We have seen all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
It's Drew McIntyre
cinching in the hole.
He breaks the hold.
Come on,
come on,
McIntyre. What an attack.
This won't win the match.
Setting up for here.
Two adjustment.
Unbelievable. What ingenuity from the challenger.
Gets inside the ring.
Cena in this position so many times. Will he find a way to close things out?
Get up and hit the DDT.
Big boy.
Shuts out.
The champions need to finish the job. Still in this, the title hangs in the balance.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
Who knows if there'll be another shot?
Yeah, you can't give up now.
The Scottish Warrior thought he had his opponent's number there, but he was sorely mistaken.
something.
This one with the stretch modeler's in. Couple of kicks will break it. Oh, wow. This is impressive. This is crazy strength. Crashing down with a vertical suplex.
Defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
He can end it here.
He's gone.
The champ kicks out.
This is amazing.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, touch that gut.
Take the wind right out of you.
The challenger's looking shaken. Cena gets intercepted.
Superstar setting up for what now?
Hurts on the middle rope.
What in the world?
Looking for the home run. This will end it.
Oh, no. No, no, no. Don't do it.
He's in for the cover.
You can have a new champion.
Cover. Two.
And that's it. Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
He's eliminated.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Lesnar just ragdolled to the outside.
Dentist.
Hoisted up. Gutbuster. Good way to fracture a rib.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Cena stays off the attack.
Back into the ring.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
It's that time again. Time for the five-knuckle shuffle.
Kidding me.
Cena!
Adjustment. Gonna see a new champ.
Makes a cover. What a kick out of two.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And now Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Oh, my God.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of damage.
The stretch muffler's in. Couple of kicks will break it. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. He gets back into the ring. Headed to the top rope. Watch out. Misses.
He snaps him out.
Down to Odin. And a double axe handle smash.
Cena's locked in, poised to end Brock's brutality.
And he's out of turns. Right to the gut. And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this. The title might change hands. Look at challengers survived that.
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
And we get a rare look on the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down. And this match will head back to the ring.
Brock setting Cena up for destruction.
The Beast incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar! Shoulder tackle.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside
on the top.
The kind of win that can take their career to the next level.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.